The Duchess of Sussex looked elegant in a floral dress as she arrived for a solo engagement at a London care home on Tuesday. Pregnant Meghan, 37, donned a £834 midi by LA-based Label Brock collection for the occasion, teaming it with a £550 grey wool coat by Canadian brand Soya and Kyo to keep her warm on the chilly winter's morning. The former actress is on hand to bring Christmas cheer to retired entertainers at Brinsworth House, the Royal Variety Charity's residential nursing and care home in Twickenham. The Royal, who is expecting her first child with Prince Harry next spring, appeared in excellent spirits as she spoke to residents inside the property. When one told her they are all great friends, Meghan replied, "I hope I can join the club." The visit comes amid speculation that the Duchess will soon be given her first royal patronage. Meghan Markle has made her first public appearance since her feud with her dad reached crisis point on Monday. The Duchess of Sussex, 37, is visiting the Royal Variety Charity's residential nursing and care home in Twickenham, southwest London, to meet retired artists and entertainers. The former actress, wearing a dress by Brock Collection and a coat by Soya and Kyo, has met residents in the dining room. She will later sing Christmas carols and take part in craft sessions at Brinsworth House, Kensington Palace said. Meghan was seen chatting to actress Mona Hammond, who played Blossom Jackson in EastEnders in the 1990s. She also talked to Richard O'Sullivan, star of 1970s sitcoms Man About the House and Robin's Nest. But it comes days after her father Thomas Markle claimed he was being shunned by her, sparking crisis talks amid reports the royal household has become enraged by Mr. Markle's behavior. Meghan's desperate dad also claimed he had not spoken to him for months and she did not reply to his daily text messages. Mr. Markle made a direct appeal to the Queen to help heal the growing rift between him and his daughter during an interview with Good Morning Britain on ITV on Monday. The retired lighting director said, "I love my daughter very much and she has to know that. I would really appreciate if she would just call me, reach out to me somehow, send me a text, just say you're there and you're hearing me." But the 36 residents at Brinsworth House enjoyed the festive activities today, including arts and crafts sessions and carols around the Christmas tree. It's Meghan's last official engagement before Christmas. Giles Cooper, the charity's chairman, welcomed the royal. The Sussexes, meanwhile, recently turned down the chance to live next to William and Kate at Kensington Palace. It led to reports of a rift between the couples, reportedly fueled by a ghastly row between Meghan and Kate. The Royal Variety Charity, which the Queen supports as patron, assists those who have worked professionally in the entertainment industry and are in need of help and assistance as a result of old age, ill health, or hard times. Many can spend long periods with no work and with little ability to make plans for their futures, or to provide financial security should they have an accident or fall ill. The pregnant Duchess is a former actress who, with her husband Harry, attended the Royal Variety performance in November when acts on the bill included the West End cast of the hit musical Hamilton, chart-topper George Ezra and singer Andrea Bocelli and his son Matteo. Brinsworth House is decorated to emphasize its theatrical lineage, representing the retired artists and entertainers who have been supported there over the years. Among other famous entertainers who have been cared for at the residential home are Sir Norman Wisdom, Dame Thor Heard and EastEnders actor Leslie Grantham. Last month the Duchess and her husband attended the annual Royal Variety Show, one of the biggest fundraisers for charity, of which the Queen is patron, which assists those who have worked professionally in the entertainment industry and are in need of help and assistance as a result of old age, ill health, or hard times. Many of those who work in the entertainment industry can often work season to season, spending long periods with no work at all, and with little ability to make any plans for their futures, or to provide themselves with security should they have an accident or fall ill. Money raised by the Royal Variety Charity, and through the annual Royal Variety performance, helps and supports hundreds of retired entertainers throughout the UK. Brinsworth House, which is owned and managed by the charity, accommodates up to 36 residents who are cared for by a dedicated team of nurses and care assistants. Built in 1850, the care home has a number of lounges, a bar area, library, restaurant, television rooms, a hair salon, and even its own theatre. The house is decorated throughout to emphasize its theatrical lineage, representing the many retired artists and entertainers who have been supported by the Royal Variety Charity. Previous royal visits to Brinsworth House include Queen Elizabeth the Queen Mother in 1990 and the Prince of Wales in 2002. The visit has been designed to allow Meghan, who is starring in the hit U.S. television drama Suits when she met Harry but gave up her career to marry him, to see firsthand how the charity cares for those who have spent their lives working. Please like, comment, and subscribe to channel. Thank you for watching my video.